Hello everyone. Today I'm playing Ark Survival Evolved. This is actually not my first time, so yeah. I played Ark for 3 years now, so I'm playing this on hardcore. So if you guys don't know how hardcore works, if I die, I reset to level 1. And right now in this video I'm going to build a shelter, and after that the video ended. Okay. They're just Spino, and I don't like them. Maybe I'll build a base over there. Like over there. Maybe it's safe. Oh no, I'm dead. Yep. Wait, what? Why am I back in here? Oh, we just customized. Why am I back in here? Okay, I'm just going. Okay, now my name is me. Oh, oh no, he's coming for me. There's a blue moss chops. I've never seen a blue moss chops before in my life. And there's a blue dillo and a red one. I've never seen that before. You scared me. Okay, Okay, I'm sick. I'm going to be dead. Wait, I'm level 1, right? Oh yeah, I'm level 1. I'm scared of that, and I'm not scared of you. I'm not going to kill you. I'll be dead because I'm playing on hardcore. I don't want to be dead. Maybe I'll tame this guy. Never mind. I'm not going to tame that guy. Probably take a lot of time. And I know there's 2 explore nodes over here. And there's another one over there in the forest. One is near the ocean. Right over here. Near this thing. And what I get is an ammonite dossier. Now I got 6 level ups. What should I do with my level? Probably do health, because health is important. There's another one over here. And I got 8. Here it is. I'm stuck. And I got 6. Probably do stamina and movement speed. I think I'm going to build a base right here. so I'm going to craft a foundation. I have to craft 4. What do I need? I need 7 walls. I did my calculations. Go in there. Put my door first. Put my door first and the ceiling. Nice. I think that's it for today's episode. I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys in today's video. Bye.